most?
My mom suggested to me when I was in like eighth grade to pursue broadcast journalism because I really liked writing the news. And then when we found Communications High School and they offered that, I was like, oh, this is wonderful. I can do this in high school.
She worked her way up through the editor's chain and is now one of our top editors.
I really just fell in love with telling a story. I really like culture. I really like people.
Laura's always been a great writer, but since she's been working outside of the ink blot, you can really see the evolution.
MuggleNet is the world's number one Harry Potter website where we post information on the books, the movies, fandom, and they hired 5 interns. So I applied for that position, wrote them an email. I didn't hear back from them for months. I assumed I didn't get it. I actually thought it was spam right when I was dragging it to the trash. I saw it said like Ministry of Magic, and then I like stopped. When we covered the Quidditch World Cup, I went and I helped with the video end of things. Because everyone lives from all different areas, I live closer to the New York area, and they knew I was interested in journalism. So they asked if I was interested in attending Seminar, which is a new Broadway play starring Alan Rickman, Jerry O'Connell. The bloggers were invited to move up to the front row, and they said a member of the cast was coming out. We didn't know who it was, and it turned out to be Jerry O'Connell. And we asked him questions, and he talked about the play. I definitely have very supportive parents with MuggleNet, and they were thrilled that I got the internship, but they had to trust that I was working as a professional and that everything was going to be fine.
There have been like 5 greats here. Kids who have come in, who have learned the trade, and who have become really good journalists. And I would say that Laura's in that group of 5.
Being able to go out and have all these adventures, and sometimes it really does feel like magic.
Mischief managed.